first plowable storm. January 12th, 2011. Got out of work early, so I'm gonna come up and open up the driveway a little bit, and I'll wait till after the storm and finish it up. Let's see how much snow we got. Well, looks pretty good for me. Get up over the top of the snowbank. There we go, a little bit of snow. We got about 12 or 14 inches about right now. It was a lot worse this morning. Couldn't even see. Almost hit a pedestrian. I don't know why he was out there walking around. I parked a van during the winter time. Let's give it a little nudge up so it slides over the grass. Force anything, just let it look the weight of the truck plow do its work. If it stops, don't force it. That's my solid snowbank. Don't know how far to go. I'm not hitting it hard either. It may look like it is, but I'm not. Stakes down and see where the end is. They still haven't come up and we've done our street for the final coat, so our driveways are not smooth toward the road. Every time we go over, we get this big clunk like that. Kick. And then rise it up. Road crews are going to come in and throw everything back in anyway, so that's about all I'm going to do for now. And I'll come out and back drag everything and have a plowing video for you guys and hope you enjoyed it. Just remember, small trucks can stack too.